It will be 1 week tomorrow since Liam Smith went missing, and I don't think it would be wrong for me to say that his disappearance has significantly affected the communities of the northeast of Scotland and captured the imagination of the public.